Yeah, of course it will. Right, what do you think, Fuzz?
I'll tell you what, Tim, this is a superb example of a car that is better than new. Absolutely better than new.
Better? Are you saying better than me or better than new?
Better than new.
Right, I thought you said better. Shut up.
It is far better than new.
The GT Turbo, as far as I'm concerned, was the ultimate car for me growing up. I had a French pen friend called Jean Christophe, and he had one of these, and it was my first go. No, it's not. He used to be able to do backflips, which is weird, kid. He had the cool girl, he had the cool backflip thing going, and he had the cool car. This little 1.4 turbo, he took me out in it, and it was the first time that I fell in love with turbo wag.
Is that right?
And the gauge. I spent my whole time just pinned looking at it. I've never seen in my life, let alone a GT turbo, but a restoration done to this perfection.
But this is actually a fantastic job. The cars would never have left the factory.
Don't touch it! Don't touch it! Right, that's it, you're out. Devil. That's it. Sorry, that's it. It's over.